And a culture of famine, you can be apostolic and still have a culture of famine. Is that what you're?
It's yes, and these are perfect examples. And the thing is being willing, and I think that's being willing to accept at times that we all find ourselves allowing outside culture to influence our thinking, poverty. Yes. When God's entire economy, so to speak, is blessings and favor. Blessings, I will bless thee. Multiplying, I will multiply you. I'll take care of you. He calls you, he'll supply it. On and on that we've heard.